While Alabama A&M is in search of its first SWAC title in years, Jackson State appears to be back to its winning ways, and new addition Genaro Bush is rolling up the points. Bush scored 21 against Alabama A&M as the Tigers open an 11-point lead. Bush's hot shooting must have rubbed off on teammate Tyrone Hansen. The senior from Brooklyn did not miss a shot in the first half. In fact, Hansen went 8 for 10 for the game, going 5 of 6 from three-point range to finish with a game-high 22 points. The Dogs would finally get going late in the game as Diamond Alexander keyed a 15-5 Bulldogs run to pull A&M to within one with 11 seconds to go. Hansen then missed one of two free throws to give the Bulldogs one last opportunity. However, Cornelius Hester was unable to convert on two occasions as time expired, and JSU held on for the 57-55 win.
All right, I'll tell you, this team pulled out two really big victories on the road. It's good for our program. Anytime you go on the road and get two victories in conference play, it's always big.
On the ladies' side, all signs were pointing towards an easy A&M victory as Brittany Strickland and the Lady Bulldogs built a 12-point lead over JSU. But the Lady Tigers responded with Kiana McCarty. She almost single-handedly brought the Lady Tigers from behind. Despite the 13 from McCarty, though, A&M would get 16 from Waikita Tobar, and the Lady Bulldogs hold off Jackson State 66-62. In Huntsville, Alabama, I'm Rob J. for Inside the Game.